You said you don't think you'd be here if it wasn't for Mariah going hard. Do you really believe she saved your life?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. But I think that's what you do. When you find a helpmate, when you find someone that you're in matrimony with, you know, you go hard for them. I feel like I went hard for her and will still go hard. I lay down my life for her today. You know, it's just, it's what you do. It's just family.